convert into sine and cos first. So this question becomes 0 to pi by 2. 0 to pi by 2, this will become cos cube x dx by sine cube x plus cos cube x is equal to I. We use the concept 0 to a f of x dx is equal to 0 to a f of a minus x dx. Using that concept, I becomes 0 to pi by 2. Cos pi by 2 minus x is sine. Therefore, it becomes sine cube x dx by cos cube x plus sine cube x. So, this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. Adding equation 1 and 2, we get 2y is equal to 0 to pi by 2, 1 dx, which is equal to pi by 2. So therefore, I is equal to pi by 4. So what actually here is sine of pi by 2 minus x is equal to cos x. Cos of pi by 2 minus x is equal to sine x. Using the same concept, 0 to a f of x dx equal to 0 to a f of a minus x dx. We change this given integral into sine and cos, and both are same, I and I. If we add equation 1 and 2, we get 0 to pi by 2 1 dx, and I is equal to